One, two, three, hey.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening.
Hey Wolves! Welcome to our final weekly Wolf of the Fall semester.
We know finals are stressful, but keep your heads up.
Relax and use these announcements as a break.
We'll be talking about sports,
Wolfie's Got Talent Food Truck Mania,
Winter Spirit Week, and more.
So stay tuned.
Today after school, we have three boys basketball games against Vacaville. Freshmen play at 4, JV plays at 5:30, and varsity plays at 7. On Wednesday, we have two boys soccer games against Fairfield. JV plays at 4, and varsity plays at 6. Also on Wednesday, we've got two boys wrestling matches against Casa Grande. JV starts at 5, and varsity starts at 6. Moving on to Thursday, we've got two more boys soccer games. JV will be playing at 4, and varsity will be playing against Liberty/Brentwood at 6.
But that's not all. This Thursday, our girls basketball teams will be playing against Annalie. JV will play at 4 o'clock, varsity will play at 5 o'clock. Make sure to show up and support our teams. Go Wolves!
Hey Wolves, our Wolfie's Got Talent Food Truck Mania is coming back on January 19th in the Quad from 5 to 8 p.m. So be sure to mark your calendars and get the day off work. It's a community event with food trucks including Taco Mania, Smoothielicious, and more, as well as amazing performances by our ACHS students. This event will be free to enter, but don't forget your wallet because you want to try all of the amazing and delicious food we have to offer.
Our Winter Spirit Week will be here before you know it. We're excited to announce the Spirit Days. Tuesday is Snow Day, so wear your best snow gear like gloves, scarves, earmuffs, and ski goggles. The day after, it's Onesie Wednesday, then Dynamic Duo Thursday, and then after that, Notable 90s Friday. Winter Spirit Week will be from January 17th to Friday, January 20th, so mark your calendars. It may seem like a long ways away, but we'll be here to update you even after the break.
Remember, seniors, turn in your senior quotes before you leave for winter break.
Congratulations to our Deck the Doors Holiday Decorating Competition winner. The winner is, drumroll please. Well, we actually don't know, but we'll know tomorrow. So make sure to check your emails tomorrow to find out the winners.
We are so sorry to announce that the Winter Ball will be canceled due to low ticket sales. We hope you understand. But people that have already purchased a ticket, please don't worry, you will get a full refund. There is no need to go see Mrs. Tenbrink in her office to request a refund, as she has a list of students who have purchased tickets.
This is a time-consuming task, so please be patient. Know that everyone will get their money back. Mrs. Tenbrink will send an email to each student who bought a ticket once the refund has been issued to the credit card. Have a wonderful holiday break.
Well, that's it for this week's Weekly Wolf. Thank you all for a wonderful first semester.
We wish you all the best of luck on your finals, and we will see you all next year. Bye.